think Mahendra Singh Dhoni was not only a good batsman or a very successful captain. I think if you look at his overall performance, he was an all-rounder. From a wicketkeeper to a batsman, for a very successful captain as well. I think he has contributed a lot towards the Indian cricket. I wish him good luck for his future endeavors. His fans will miss him. But I think it's the time to give opportunity to the young players to come and play for Team India. Suresh Raina ne bhi aaj hi sanyas liya hai. Unhone bhi bahut contribution apni aur se Bharatiya cricket ke liye ki hai. To Mahendra Singh Dhoni aur Suresh Raina dono ko hi sanyas lene par aur cricket se sanyas liya ho sakta antarrashtriya cricket se. Lekin bhavishya mein wo kuch bhi karna chahe uske liye meri aur se bahut sari shubhkamnaye.